The story of Desmond Doss is the story of an American soldier who served in World War II, but refused to take up arms based on his religious beliefs. During the Battle of Hacksaw Ridge on Okinawa, he rescued about 75 wounded American soldiers using ropes and towels with courage and determination. He was awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor and became an inspiration to many.